does a little over $20 an hour sound? Well, that's a pay rate for customer service representatives for National Fuel, and they have 6 openings right now. Hiring 716 reporter Ali Tui tells us how you can get your foot in the door.
Good afternoon, National Fuel.
Inside National Fuel's call center in Williamsville, about 100 customer service representatives.
And can I ask who I'm speaking with?
Are busy taking all kinds of calls from utility customers.
They're dealing with billing issues, maybe meter reading, calling in meter reads, calling about special assistance programs, anything like that.
It's a job National Fuel Employment Senior Manager Valerie Hawthorne says the company doesn't take lightly.
It's not an easy job. Our customer service reps do get trained on a lot of different topic areas. They have to respond to any number and variety of customer calls that are coming in.
That's why the hourly rate starts at $20.64 an hour. And right now, the company has 6 openings. National Fuel also offers health benefits, a 401k, and vacation time to its employees. You also won't work nights, weekends, or holidays. The only requirement is having your high school diploma or GED.
You don't have to have phone center experience to be considered for this job. For us, it's somebody who believes in customer service.
So I asked Hawthorne what might set one candidate apart from another. She says having longevity at a previous job is a plus. They want someone who's reliable.
The deadline to apply is February 19th, but Hawthorne says they hire throughout the year, so she suggests you periodically check the National Fuel website. We've got all the information on how to apply for the current openings at hiring716.com. Allie Tui, 7 Eyewitness News.